Hello children, welcome to our channel Snehankur Deshing. Today we will learn and write an essay on the dog. The dog is a pet animal. It has four legs, two ears and a curved tail. A stray dog lives anywhere. A pet dog lives in a kennel. It eats rice, meat, fish, etc. It looks white, red, black or grey in color. The dog is a very faithful animal in the world. It guards our house. It does not allow the thieves in. It barks loudly and attacks the strangers. But dog bite is very dangerous. It is man's best friend. It saves the life of the master from dangers. We can train it to do many things for us.